I would like to make two key submissions. OPG's application for a site preparation license for a new nuclear reactor is not in the public interest, since we now have cleaner, safer, and lower cost options to keep our lights on. And our second submission is that given that we now have cleaner, safer, and lower cost options to keep our lights on, the Nuclear Safety and Control Act obliges you to reject OPG's application for a site preparation license for a new nuclear reactor.